comes away playing. One lap to go, Matt Ewing, a comfortable lead for the two. Poland still holding on to second, and Sandy Stallings on for third, who closes the gap just a bit. Joe Graff ends up on the grass inside of two. That won't matter, though, as the checkered flag comes out. Matt Ewing wins it. Ryan Paulus holds on for second, Sandy Stall third, and A.J. Hamilton will hang on for fourth. He comes back out. Let's give him a big, big Bethlehem Marble Speedway round of applause for Big World Picture winner, Matt Ewing! Yeah, I'm looking at the car, and I was calling him Matt Ewing. It's actually Matt Evans. Get to a picture with you. Again, let's give a big hand. Your Bandolero picture winner,